The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 200.
Whoa, jump starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxton. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Escape just in time. Ooh.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
Spear! One of the best.
Looks like he has other plans here.
He knows how to avoid. Here it comes.
Enabled a counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Boom, boots.
Nice.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. One. Elevates the shoulder.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
He deflects it right back. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And then follows it up with a big one in the face.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Boom, roundhouse. Turned that one around. Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Running knee lift. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Great counter.
Brutal boot.
He's taking some good hits.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Yeah. Inverted vertical suplex.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Comes back into the ring. Oh!
Big move.
Yeah. Here it comes!
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Will he be able to capitalize?
Near fall!
You gotta be kidding me!
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're one.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
A defiant kick out after one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Rah!
He's back into the ring.
What a boot.
Big boot.
He's looking a little weary now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! Reversal! What a counter! Running knee lift.
Decision. Tossed into the corner.
Sharp knee. He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Oh, he retaliates. And misses on the springboard. Oh, what a counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Nice running crossbody. That's gotta be it. Fights the shoulder up and one.
Incredible resiliency.
And he's able to reverse.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. Look out. That was incredible.
Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to...
Now a pin for the championship. And he only stays down for a one count.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Dropping the elbow. With the championship on the line. Kicks out after one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
He moves just in time. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Caught.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
One more time throwing that hex.
Strange game plan for sure. But hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Knee right to the face.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
He had it scouted.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
No way.
Somersault plancha to the floor. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Nice running crossbody. Cover! He wasted no time kicking out there.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
And he barely evades.
And returning to the ring. He climbs into the ring.
Nice bulldog.
With the championship on the line. One. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Dodges. smidge quicker.
Now a pin for the championship.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
That's really as close as it gets.
Oof. Punch. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
One. And the count stopped short of two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Gets him with the count.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
He has him right where he wants him.
To land.
Boom.
Nice.
Pin attempt for the championship. Kicks out before one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And that attack could be devastating for him.
Deep in, and he might be close to hitting the panic button. Got it. New champion.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner and new world champion, the Superstar.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.